Hello, I'm Miss Ruby Hart, and I'm here to share a story. Young Ebenezer, A New Christmas Carol by Rose English, is a modern lyrical children's classic. Think Charles Dickens, but for kids. Young Ebenezer is a naughty young lad. He's not one for caring, and he really hates sharing. Can some unusual characters help him change? Dip between the pages to meet the narrator, a magical clock called Grandfather Time, and introducing the ghost of Christmas past, a golden red puppy named Miss Ruby Hart. The pair will work together to try to help Ebenezer to mend his ways. Thank you for listening. Young Ebenezer, verse 1. Boing, boing. Grandfather Time chimes out loud and clear. He's telling us all Christmas soon will be here. The fire is burning, the room's all aglow. Outside the snow's falling, so gentle and slow.